Thank you very much for your order. So go ahead and just email the credit card.